Good morning. So it's currently 10 something. But I'm gonna be on schedule. I'm trying to take my daughter to Strawberry Farm. Well, Strawberry Patch, whatever you wanna call it. But I seen it on Facebook and I thought that'd be really cute. And I wanted to just take her out, do something. So it's weird because it's only open on Saturdays from 10 to 1. So I gotta go get her. She's at my mom's house and my mom babysit last night. Me and my fiance needed some just time alone. So she watched her last night. And now I wanna go pick her up. I'm gonna stop and get my mom some breakfast and give me my regular Starbucks drink and then be at her house. But put all this junk in my car. It's hot, y'all. Like, probably glistening. Look at them glazed donut. I'm already black as hell. Woo! Y'all, it's hot. My mess. Oh my god. Oh my. I can grab my water bottle. Fuck. All right.
Wait. Like a thief in the night. I pull up, give a deep in the night. Tryna fuck in the BSI. We can fuck up my seat cause they white. I'm living like Thriller, I only come out at the nighttime. She don't fuck with liquor, don't like being tipsy. She don't do the Henny, just white wine. Pop the cork on some new Pinot Grigio. I pull up in the Porsche with a freaking. Pop the Porsche, we pull up in the Lambo. I hop out, Major Payne, rockin' camo. If she cute, make a fuck, let a man go. Like to shoot, light you up, bitch, I'm Rambo. Cuban link full of rocks, it's choke. Rest in peace to the pop, make me smoke. But I'm always right, so I know how to shoot, and I know how to fight. If I tell you once, I'll tell you twice. I'm real discreet, like a thief in the night.
Okay, so we made it. My little strawberry picker. Look how shady about to fall off. All right, come on. About to go in here and see what they. Tennis shoes do not go with that outfit, mommy.
I know that, but
I didn't know it was gonna be rocks. I just thought it was gonna be dirt, and I knew she needed some closed-toed something. But yeah. So you about to get her stuff and come over here. How you doing?
Do you want to take
a left here? Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you can use these white containers or those green benefits that are right there.
Okay.
You can pick anywhere where there's an orange cone.
Okay.
But you can also pick in field number 1, which is where the number you live. That field has thorns.
Okay, so yeah, we're going to stay.
Okay. When you're done, just come back inside and we'll weigh them. They're $4.99 a pound.
Okay. Thank you. Mommy, you want one? Come on, mommy. Here. Let me see your purse. Oh, wait, mommy. Go. Follow YaYa.
Okay, come on. Come on.
She wants to pick her up.
Be courteous.
You carry your purse.
Okay.
All right,
come on. Let's go.
You too much for me. This way. All right, so we gotta start picking. $4.99 a pound, that's not bad. Go and see what it do. Mm-hmm. She not gonna keep it on. It's too big.
Okay.
It's okay. Why clean your feet?
Okay. What she say? Where did she say?
She said the ones with the cones are we're able to pick the last one, the last row over here, have thorns. So we're not gonna go over there. We're just gonna stay where the cones are. We can just go to the second cone, mommy. Tiny ones, they got red, blue. Mama, look.
See,
we got berries. I gotta find something that's low to the ground so she can pick. Cause they all up. They're all. We might have stepped in the wrong
row.
Yeah, wait, let's see. Mommy, you gonna pick a berry? Here, let mommy hold your purse.
She's trying to pick the berry out. Mama, come on. Let me let Yaya hold your purse. Go pick a berry. Come on. She looks. Come on. She wants the shades on her head. Come on. Put them in first, mommy. Okay, here. You want to hold this? No, I don't want you to eat them. Come on. You know she can't hold that. She won't eat them. Come on. Come on. Let's go. See? Come here, Dink. Look. Come here.
Come here.
Come on.
Pick this one, Dink.
Look.
You gotta find one of those.
Look. Come on. Come over here. Look. You wanna pick one? Which one she
gonna
pick?
I don't know. Just let her pick one that's close to the ground. They got one right there, mommy. A red one. Yeah, that one.
You wanna pick this one?
Get it, mommy.
Yeah, come get.
Go get
hold
it.
That. Hold it back.
Got it.
Come here. Come pick this one. Grab it. This one. Grab this one. Grab this one.
Okay, so black. That's what we're supposed to be looking for. I'm confused. What'd you say? Black berries. Ooh, bless you. Bless you. I think all real berry one. Real, 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 real. Come on. Let's see. Mama, don't take that. Ooh, gotta see one there. Come on. You gotta find some black ones. Oh, they got, they high. You might have to pick her up. Oh, this might, this is nice. Here, look at this burgundy one. Look, it's like, look at this burgundy one. Look, that one, right? Come in there. Come in, Dink. Get it. Come get this, Rozari. Look, grab it. Gonna grab it. Grab that one. Put it in there. Good job, mommy. He gonna, come get this right here, mama. Look. Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Let's go. Oh, they posted time black. That's why they said only black. Huh? That's why he said only black. He said he's not paying for no red one. So they, the red, I guess the red. Come on. Come on, let's wait. Come here. Oh, that's what he said. Yeah, that's what he said. I heard, I heard. I'm trying to find one low enough for her to pick. No, 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 dunking it, girl.
It's in the blood, honey. It's in the blood. All right.
Ooh, look at that one. Ooh, wait. This one. No, not the right one, the black one. This one.
Oh, you missed!
Uh-oh. Let me get another one.
Here, get this one.
All right. She gotta make noise when she.
Oh, you got one. She said, "Mommy, I'm getting that one. I don't want that one." Yeah, two. Oh, all you right. Are a pro now. Okay, pro picker.
Don't squeeze them. You're getting your hands all red.
Okay.
You want the basket? Okay, there you go, baby.
She like, let me hold you.
Mm-hmm.
Oof. Little
hot in this thing. Mm-hmm. Yeah, but mama wanted to come berry picking. Yes.
I wanted to take my baby berry picking.
And I said mommy wanted to come berry picking. So you, nothing wrong with that.
Here. Get it, mama.
Grab that booby. Grab it.
All right.
Good
job,
D. All right. That's right. Put it on in there, baby.
It's a lot. It's a lot of berries out here.
It's getting heavy.
Right ones. Look how many we got so far.
You got it. Grab it with both hands.
You got a lot of berries, Dink. Good job, Mama. No, you better not.
Put it back.
No. Yes. Good job, Dink. Good job.
Come on. Got some over
uh-oh.
Here.
Uh-oh.
What?
She stepped in the ditch.
Oh. Look, Rozari. Oh,
be careful, Dink. She
bees,
right under you, Mommy.
Bees.
Wait a minute.
Look. These are beautiful.
Nice right ones at the top. She can't reach them. Mm-hmm. Mommy, look. Here go one. Get this one. Huh, Mommy?
Go get one.
Dang.
Get
that one. Good job, big girl.
Mm. Oh, look at these.
All right. Yep, get that, Dink. Go ahead. Get it. Uh-oh, she can't reach it. Oh, you that's almost got it.
Where is it?
She the one, she go ahead. She got it now.
All right.
Good job, Mommy.
Good job. Here, take this. Get this one.
I love
one.
This.
Grab it. All right.
Good job. Almost.
All right. Say, all right. And we got two more.
What's here. Up?
Here we go. Come on.
She's sweating. She's sweating.
Come on, yeah, you have to ask me to help you. Come on. Let me carry it. Is it getting heavy? Okay, come on. Come on. Y'all got it. Okay, well, I thought it was going to get getting heavy for you. Okay. Be careful. How much you walk in deep.
Okay. It is a whole lot.
Okay, so we got a lot of ripe berries, and the basket is damn near full. So, I guess I'm just going to freeze them, put them in my smoothie. Me and my mom going to split them, make a dessert or something. I don't know. But they said they were $4.99 a pound. It's not bad. So, I think we probably got like 2 pounds, if that. But we're walking back now. Let's see. Her little self.
Let it drop because it's getting heavy.
She wanna hold the basket so bad, but it's too heavy.
She don't wanna let it go.
I see. Yeah, we gotta get out of here because she's getting hot and starting to sweat and stuff. The bugs are eating my damn skin off. Whew. She definitely is strong. Got a strong baby. Come on, my red baby. You need some water and air. This is really fun. Something different. I've never been berry picking before. I thought they were strawberries, but they're literally berries. I'm sweating under my boob sweat. I gotta go. Because now I'm looking crazy. Got to go. This damn mask is hot. See? Mask. Heat.
hope y'all ain't out here wearing makeup in this damn heat, because I know y'all masks looking dingy, dirty. Oh my god, let me stop. But no, seriously, can't wear no makeup out here. It's too hot. I feel like my skin is melting. Anyway, like, literally, I got boob sweat, and I don't even got boobs. Like, how? Look at her. Any day now.
She's determined to hold the basket.
I know. She thinks she grown. The basket heavier than her. She about to fall over.
She's a strong little girl.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute, I gotta lift you up. Cause this is a little
real right.
Okay.
All right. Good job, mommy.
You are awesome, baby. It's like, come on, y'all. Okay, now put it on the other one. I'm gonna switch. Okay. All right, now let me have your hand. Come on.
All right. Okay, so now we gotta go weigh our berries and purchase them. Oh. Total was 13 some change. Not too bad, because I'm actually going to use them, put them in my smoothie or something. But yeah, Ro was not trying to give the basket up for the lady to weigh the berries. But about to get back in this car, head back home. Thank you guys for tuning in. Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment, share even. Cause I know everybody haven't been to no strawberry farm, berry farm, whatever. But yeah, this was a great experience, my first time. And I'm glad I shared it with my mom and my daughter. It's really hot out here. So maybe next time we'll come way earlier. But it was a great experience. I'm about to get hydrated and go back in the house, cause this heat got me beat, literally.
See you guys later.